son of... Ow.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragonspring Pilgrimage.
The Dragonspring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this, but it appears this is the past. What happened?
Thieves at Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
bastards.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Next boss?
No. Leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
Open up! Open up or else! I can hear you whispering in there! If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later! Hey! Can you hear me? Hey!
Good sir, are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. So keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you on the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least. Hey, good sir.
What?
Try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lord's... Oh, thank goodness. Honorable shinobi. Those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape.
I beg of you, shinobi. Please rescue the young lord.
I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
You. You're the young master, shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Thank you.
notice anything different?
Yes.
Like what?
I died. The Divine Heir's voice reached out to me, and suddenly I was alive again.
So you died, and now you're alive again. So that means it has to do with resurrection.
Resurrection?
Lord Kuro. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly.
Impossible.
Yes, it is rather strange, and yet, it is happening here and now. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
So, you're back.
Was that a dream? Or was it real?
Whether it was a dream or it was reality, I have no idea. There is one thing I can tell you. The great Buddha has seen fit to awaken old memories within you. What you felt, what you remembered, that is what it all depends upon.
I'm not sure if what I saw is what truly happened.
That's how it works. The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong. If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back from this path now. The least I can do is load your arm.
Just outside of here.
Yes. Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side road along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf, protect your master with your life.
Father.
Thank you. Yeah.
fight was hard on this old body. Go on ahead. You... the young masters... I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Dreadful illusion techniques. Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much, but it's what I have.
What must be done.
Yes.